A person walking along train tracks in Biddeford was struck and killed today by the Amtrak Downeaster. The incident happened around 3:30 this afternoon near Main Street. An Amtrak spokesperson says the southbound train was headed to Boston and the person hit by the train was trespassing. 55 passengers were on the train. No passengers or crew members were hurt. However, passengers were stalled several hours while crews investigated and cleared the scene. We talked to several people who live in the area, and they say they are not surprised this happened since people walk along the tracks there all the time.
People walk across this tracks to go to school. People walk around this tracks to go up and down. They need to put a fence here so nobody can cross here.
No word yet on the person's identity or the person or why that person was there in the first place.